If you're a leader in the Catholic Church, talk about a rallying cry.
We've received a number of phone calls, a number of emails.
Deacon Tim McNeil, Chancellor of the Omaha Archdiocese, speaks for Archbishop George Lucas, saying that's the response from some of the more than 200,000 Catholics in northeast Nebraska. His office, after all, has bombarded every one of its churches with bulletins, emails, and flyers, all in an attempt to tell those people they need to stand firm.
Never in their lifetime can they remember their religious liberty being violated the way it's being proposed right now.
As it's proposed, Catholic institutions such as hospitals, charities, and schools would have to cover all federally approved forms of contraception. Altogether, artificial contraception goes against the church's teachings. The Obama administration says it understands the frustration.
We want to work with all these organizations to implement this policy in a way that is as sensitive to their concerns as possible.
But Bishop Fabian Bruskowitz, long an outspoken Catholic leader in Lincoln, looks at it like this.
The issue isn't contraception, quite honestly. The issue is religious freedom.
His argument is a constitutional one. He prays Catholics in Lincoln and central Nebraska understand that and rally their legislators to stop the mandate before it goes into effect this August.
And this intrusion, I think, is very offensive, and I think it's can be the presage, the opening of a great deal of damage to our cherished heritage of freedom of religion.